soul to steal. He was in a bind, cause he's way behind, and he's willing to make a deal. When he came upon this young man, sawn on the fiddle and playing it hot, and the devil jumped up on a hickory stump and said, "Boy, let me tell you what! I guess you didn't know it, but I'm a fiddle player too. And if you care to take a dare, I'll make a bet with you. Now you play pretty good fiddle, boy, but give the devil his due. I bet a fiddle of gold against your soul, cause I think I'm better than you." The boy said, "My name's Johnny, and it might be a sin, but I'll take that bet and you're gonna regret, cause I'm the best there's ever been."
Johnny, rising up your bow and play your fiddle hard, cause hell broke loose in Georgia and the devil deals the cards. And if you win, you get this shiny fiddle made of gold, but if you lose, the devil gets your soul.
Johnny said,
"Well, you're pretty good, old son, but sit down in that chair right there. Let me show you how it's done.
Fire on the mountain, run, boys, run. The devil's in the house of the rising sun. Chicken in the bed, man.